This video is for anyone who wants to use a Freestyle LibreLink sensor on their cat. Now there's a needle ready to go. Just push. And it's installed. This sensor was on for 2 weeks. I'm just going to gently lift the sensor. And pull it off. There you go, buddy.